Hey everyone, welcome back to Alien Isolation Part 20. Nightmare difficulty.
I'm gonna overload the fusion reactor.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Help me, Mother!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Taylor, film. Marlo is out for the count.
Set it going.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
It is possible to die at this part if you're not fast enough.
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it?
Do we?
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
There it is. Through the window now, do it. Not like that, but it's good to see you tried. Okay, so let's run out here. All these survival horror games have huge explosions in them. Every single one. That I've played, at least. Especially Resident Evil. But this part's pretty cool. Owie. No biggie. Just your everyday ship exploding. That was fun.
Ricardo,
Ripley, do you need some
just took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only way off this. The broadcast from the main just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Don't worry, Verlaine, we're coming. Down? Okay. Okay,
we've got company. Seats and security just came through.
Damn it.
Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
Might what have to want? Use a noisemaker.
They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Guns are still out. Steer clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
See if I can sneak around them. Oh shit.
Something's out there. I just saw movement. You're not welcome here.
I'm leaving. Okay, I'm leaving.
I tried to warn you.
Fuck. Well, that went okay.
Ripley.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrents, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door.
Elevator, boot boot.
Whoa, Hans.
It's okay.
Lockdown. Keep looking.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
This part of the game's pretty straightforward. Press this big button. And you put on your suit. I'm going as fast as I can. Bless you.
Punching the coordinates at the terminal.